Staying in Cambria County, a piece of history in Johnstown is one step closer to restoration. Phase two on work of the John Ludwig home is now complete. The house is where Clara Barton, founder of the Red Cross, first directed recovery efforts during the 1889 flood. Work began to restore the house following an accident in 2015 when a truck lost its load of railroad ties, smashing in the porch. More than $73,000 from local and state grants funded the repairs.